In order to pick a roommate inside of MyHousing, you must go to the menu, room selection, and go to select roommates. On this screen, you can see that there's different terms that you can select as part of your roommate process, as well as the sections on any existing roommate requests that you may have on file, any pending requests from someone who might be asking to become your roommate, or you have the option to search for roommates. If you know the person's name, you can type that information into these criteria and search for a specific person. If you want to look at any other people who are available in the process and look at their answers for the housing application, you can also filter on those specific criteria. We recommend, if you do filter on a person's housing application answers, that you only pick one or two to filter on, because if you put too many filters in place, it is going to significantly reduce the number of results that you'll be able to see. You should also only pick one answer per dropdown, because the system will only allow you to look at one person's answers at a time. So if you wanted to see different approaches for either face-to-face or send me a message, you would want to first only filter on tell me face-to-face and then run a separate search on ones that have answered send me a message. When you're ready to begin search, you can click that button, and when you scroll down, you will see that there will be search results that'll show you different people in the system. In this case, we can see that Jonathan 13 is available, and it has a little bit about the housing application answers as well as their profile. If you wanted to add your own profile, you can go up to your personal information and roommate profile section, and you can update that information at any time. If we would like to request Jonathan 13 to be our roommate, all we need to do is click Request Roommate, and you will see at the top of the screen that we have that listed as a pending request. The system will also notify us that Jonathan 13 has not accepted our housing request yet, so we are considered an unmatched roommate group. If we were to pick housing at this point, we would not be able to select housing with Jonathan 13 because he has not agreed to be part of our roommate. If you look at the sidebar menu, you can see that there's an option to poke, which would send Jonathan 13 a reminder that you have an existing roommate request. You could view Jonathan's profile again. You could email him, or you could remove this request from his account. If we look at Jonathan 13's side of the profile and go back to room selection and select roommates, we can see that he has a pending roommate request. That is going to be from us, Jonathan 14. And in a similar way, when you click on the three dots, you can view the profile to see if you and Jonathan have enough in common. You could email each other to get to know each other better. You could accept that request and match as a group, or you could decline the offer. If we match, you'll see that you move into this roommate request section, and the message shows that your group is fully matched, which means that you will be able to go through the entire housing selection process together. If you have any questions about how to use MyHousing for a specific process, please review our other tutorials or email us at livingoncampus@ucon.edu. We are also available by telephone at 860-486-2926. Thank you.